Namaskar. Welcome to Udhriti. Udhriti means preservation, extraction, and resurrection. Three core aspects of resilience. And today, through this project, we will be showcasing to you the resilience of the classical Indian dance of Manipuri. Manipuri dance has stood the test of time. It has faced several challenges and evolved to take various forms, all the while sticking to its core principles. Today, we will showcase how the Manipuri classical dance has been carried forward by four generations of artists. These include the doyen of Manipuri classical dance, Guru Bipin Singh, his primary disciple, Padma Shri Darshana Jhaveri, their disciple Sanjeev Bhattacharya, and finally the disciples of Sanjeev Bhattacharya. And so what do we hope to do with this presentation? Well, our hope is that we inspire you with the resilience of Manipuri dance. We inspire you to face the challenges that you're facing in your life right now, to be resilient, to reflect on your past, to rediscover yourself, to patiently and compassionately adapt to the present, and to develop a vision for the future. With that, let's start by reflecting on the journey of Guru Bipin Singh.
Life had been full of struggles, but he overcame all his obstacles and finally he was recognized for his own style and gharana of Manipuri dance. Following his passion for music and dance, he left his birthplace Silchar and went to Calcutta, and from Calcutta he went to Mumbai, and finally he started teaching to Jhaveri sisters, who became his steadfast disciples. In 90s he, led by his inquisitiveness, and went to Manipur to acquire the knowledge of music and dance from different gurus. His vision was to bring Manipuri dance from the temple to the theater. As the tradition of music and dance deeply rooted into the lives of Manipur, and it's very difficult to accept any kind of deviation. And in the other hand, Guru Bipin Singh was not born in Manipur. Because of these two reasons, he had worked very hard to show his sincerity, dedication, and devotion to convince other gurus for his approach, vision, and methodology of Manipuri dance. Finally, in spite of all his resistance and criticism, with his sheer conviction and perseverance, along with his vast knowledge of Sankirtan and Raslila, in-depth study of Shastras, and above all, his creative genius, he was able to establish his own gharana following the path of his guru Amudan Sharma's dance tradition.
Kit मणिपुर जाकर सब गुरु लोग के पास से,
फिर हमने मणिपुर जाकर के अलग अलग गुरु के पास ये ताल सीखना, विभिन्न ताल गाना, और इस तरह से बहुत बड़ा नामी नामी गुरु भी थे। जैसे अब जापान का वार खत्म हुआ, फिर भारत में हमने वहाँ ज्यादा रहने की शुरू किया।
मैंने आपको तकलीफ हुआ वो लोग के पास से ज्ञान लेने के लिए, ग्रहण करने के लिए?
पहला ग्रहण करना वो तो ऐसा ऐसा था ना कि अपना स्टूडेंट को ही हमेशा देते हैं, उसका परंपरा के हिसाब से अपने स्टूडेंट को सब देंगे, लेकिन दूसरे कोई स्टूडेंट आएंगे देते नहीं, ऐसा बात नहीं है। फिर भी वो इतना खुला रीत से हृदय से नहीं देते थे, फिर भी हमारा नसीब भी था कि हमने जब ये सब पुरानी चीज़ें पूछा, आज अगर वो हम नहीं भी लेते तो शायद अभी नहीं भी होता।
मैंने पूरा ओरल ट्रेडिशन,
ओरल ट्रेडिशन वो हमने बहुत से कैसेट किया, जो हमने बहुत सा ऐसा ये किया है, वो सब अगर हम उस जमाने में उस समय नहीं लेते, आज जैसे बंग्लादेश वाला है, बंग्लादेश वाला के सब नाम कर सके, लेकिन वो ट्रेडिशनल जो वो स्टाइल है वो पूरा ये है, इसलिए हमने वो हमारा सब कैसेट लिया हुआ है। इस तरह से ताल, वीर विक्रम, गजेंद्र गुरु, वीरा दर्शक, ये सब ताल पूरा डुबता था, तो इसलिए वो सब हमने ये किया। एक्चुअली ये सब पुनरुद्धार, ये ताल का जो हमने वहाँ भी मणिपुरी गुरु लोग इसे बजाते नहीं थे ज़्यादा, कम जापान वार के बाद इतना एक ये आ गया मणिपुर में, पूरा जो वातावरण ही पूरा बदल गया है।
The Jhaveri sisters belong to the Indian state of Gujarat. Because of this reason, they were considered as a foreigner in the Manipuri culture. But with their tremendous hard work and dedication, they successfully propagated the Manipuri dance across the globe. And finally, Manipuri society, they recognized and appreciated their contribution.
दर दानी दीम ता दीम ता देरे ना ता देरे दानी तुम ता दिया ना देरे
It was Guru Bipin Singh's vision to create a structured art form out of the temple tradition of Manipur, and Darshana Jhaveri played a significant and pivotal role to fulfilling this vision. She assisted Guru Bipin Singh in establishing the scientific tenets underlying the oral tradition and helped to devise a systematic course and created many compositions within tradition. She also gave the format and structure to the stage presentation. The Long Life association with Guru Bipin Singh and Jhaveri sisters has been very unique and interdependent. They recognized and valued Guruji's talent and scholarship, so they became a lifelong association with Guru Bipin Singh. They always experienced and shared their struggles and achievements together, and they could not have done anything with others. Amongst all other Jhaveri sisters, Padma Shri Darshana Jhaveri remaining the epitome of devotion. She is the true devotee of Guru Bipin Singh and sincerely sacrificed her life to promote Guru Bipin Singh's work. For this contribution, her name is synonymous with Manipuri dance.
Yo khare wala kumiri kunje sangai munde
जा चल।
Bhattacharya started out as a contemporary Indian dancer, but he had this quest for a classical foundation, and in that quest he explored several different Indian classical dance forms, and he finally found a home in the Indian classical dance style of Manipuri under the direction of Guru Bipin Singh. But in this quest, he faced several challenges. The first one was that he belonged to the state of West Bengal and not to the state of Manipur. And so, in Manipuri culture, he was perceived as an outsider. So he had to work really hard to show his dedication to this art form. Secondly, Sanjeev Bhattacharya had been a contemporary dancer for a very long time, so it was particularly challenging for him to adapt his movements and his body to the very different dance form of Manipuri. But over time, he persisted, he worked hard, and was finally able to do justice to the Manipuri dance form. Seeing his dedication and perseverance, his teacher, Guru Bipin Singh, encouraged him to go forth and propagate the art of Manipuri worldwide, which he did. He started by starting a school in West Bengal in Calcutta. He then moved to New Delhi, where again he started teaching students. And then finally, he moved to the US, where he's been teaching students worldwide from his home in Cleveland. Propagating Manipuri dance is not a small challenge. It's an incredibly rare and complex dance. It's even rarer than the other Indian classical dance forms. But Sanjeev Bhattacharya has been able to deconstruct it and adapt it to new learning styles so as to be able to attract audiences worldwide. Thank you. practical aspect of resilience is adaptation. And Sanjay Bhattacharya has been able to adapt the classical Indian form of Manipuri to the modern world. He has started an organization called Movements in Motion in the US to propagate Manipuri classical dance. But in addition to that, he has also developed a very unique curriculum known as the Dance Sutra. Dance Sutra is a unique curriculum based on the principles of Manipuri and contemporary Indian dance, with the objective of enabling just anybody to dance irrespective of age or capability. It aims to strengthen the mind and the body using the principles of Manipuri and contemporary Indian dance.
During the pandemic in 2020, Sanjay Bhattacharya decided to use dance as a medium to heal. He trained over 50 students from across the world, US, Dubai, Italy, India, in Manipuri and contemporary Indian dance. These students ranged in age from 8 to over 65 years. The training culminated in a recital called Drishti, which was an opportunity for the students to showcase their learning and also inspire the community. Movements in Motion also collaborated with artists from other Indian and non-Indian dance styles to create some unique choreographic presentations. It was also during the pandemic that Movements in Motion started Sampad, a scholarship program for students of a small town in West Bengal, India. Movements in Motion also conducted Sutra, a virtual presentation for a senior living center in California by students of Movements in Motion from across the world.
Natati Natavara Bhuvana Manohara Rasa Mandalamadhi.
It was also during this time that Sanjay Bhattacharya, along with eminent Manipuri dancer Padma Shri Darshana Jhaveri, took upon a unique endeavor to document and showcase the works of their teacher, the doyen of Manipuri dance, Guru Bipin Singh. Through a film called Guru Pratishtha, they highlighted the contribution of Guru Bipin Singh to Manipuri classical dance.
This brings us to the end of Udhriti. Thank you so much for joining us in this journey. We hope we've been able to inspire you with the resilience of Manipuri dance. And we hope you take this opportunity to reflect on your challenges, to reflect on the history of your art, to everything that has contributed to the richness of your art, more specifically, the teachers who have led you this far. And in the end, we ask you to be resilient. We ask you that in this time of challenges, you break all barriers. You connect with others who are probably in the same kind of pain. You collaborate, you innovate, and you create something for the future generations. Let's end with a prayer for the renewal of life and for new direction.
पाहिनः प्राणिनः मृत्युभीतेर्हिनः पाहिनः प्राणिनः मृत्युभीतेर्हिनः May all life be saved from the fear of death. पृथिवीं पवनं वृक्षान् कृषिमन्नं ऋतून् जलं पाहि पाहिश जीवेभ्यो जीवनं मरणादलम्। The earth, the air, the trees and the fields, and all the seasons, may they all be protected. Dukhat sukham bhayat shantim, tamso jyotir apnuyat, vishadam ritam anandam, vishada jeev apnuyat. May all sorrows melt into joy. May all fear turn into peace. May all darkness be banished and may there be light. And may all that is living break free from its burdens and breathe in freedom. Pahinah praninah mrityubhi terhinah, pahinah praninah mrityubhi terhinah, pahinah praninah mrityubhi terhinah, pahinah praninah मृत्युभि तेरहिनः, पाहिनः प्राणिनः मृत्युभि तेरहिनः, पाहिनः प्राणिनः मृत्युभि तेरहिनः, पाहिनः प्राणिनः मृत्युभि तेरहिनः, पाहिनः प्राणिनः मृत्युभि तेरहिनः।